Verse 16. I will pray the Father. Watch this now. I will pray the Father, and he shall give you another comforter. So, we have one comforter before, and that's Jesus Christ. Jesus said, I'm the way, I'm the truth, I'm the life. No one goes to the Father but by me. Hallelujah, but by me. Jesus said, I am come that you may have life. And so that you may have the life abundantly. So meaning to say, you have not been comforted before. So God sent Jesus to comfort you. Jesus is your first comforter. He comes to take us from the life of struggles. He comes to take us from living in bondage. Jesus came to comfort us. Jesus, the Bible says in John 10:10, it said, the thief cometh not but to steal, to kill, and to destroy. Anyone they steal from needs comfort.